Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. Do you want to give your website visitors an easy way to call you? With an OptinMonster Pro subscription or higher, you can create a click-to-call pop-up targeting your mobile visitors. This is one of the most effective ways to remove hesitation and nudge your visitor to take action. In this video, I'll show you how to create a click-to-call pop-up in OptinMonster. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. From your account dashboard, click Create New Campaign in the upper right-hand corner and select the pop-up campaign type. Now we need to select a template. One of the best features of OptinMonster's template selection is that you can use the menus to filter your choices. By selecting Mobile from the Device menu, you'll bring up all the templates that are optimized for mobile devices. You can choose to create a mobile campaign from scratch with our Canvas template, but for our purposes today, we'll go with the click-to-call mobile template. Name your campaign, assign it to your website, and we're ready to start building. We won't talk too much about how to customize your campaign in this tutorial, but rest assured that our editor makes everything simple. Just click the elements you'd like to change to pull up the editing tools in the left menu. From there, you can personalize every aspect of your campaign to suit your voice, message, and brand. For complete details on designing your campaign, check out our resource on how to create your first campaign. This template already has the click-to-call link set up, so all you need to do is add your phone number. To do this, simply select the Click to Call Now button in the preview section. This will open up the button settings in the left panel. Select the Action tab, where you'll see a phone number field. We recommend entering your phone number with the international code so visitors will be able to place the call no matter where they are. Once you've finished editing your design and you've entered your phone number, head over to the Display Rules tab. Here, you'll see a list of options to control where and when your pop-up will appear. When paired with OptinMonster's Exit Intent technology and Monster Effects, you can create an extremely effective click-to-call pop-up. Select the Exit Intent trigger, and then choose between low, medium, and high sensitivity. For scrolling up Exit Intent triggers, choose low or medium. To target users hitting the back button, select high sensitivity. Or better yet, create an OR rule and select them both. By default, this campaign will appear on every page of your site. If you want to customize your display settings further, you can do so here. I'll set my pop-up to target visitors attempting to leave my Contact Us page. Next, in the Action step, you can add a monster effect and sound effect to your campaign to catch your visitors' attention with animation and sound. Now, the only thing left to do is publish the campaign. To do so, head over to Publish, and under Publish Status, select Publish. Then, select Save, and that's it. Your click-to-call pop-up is now live on your site. So, are you ready to start answering the calls? Get started risk-free with OptinMonster today.